Hello guys, this is a new lesson for grade 11, and today it's the second class. Okay, it's just a practice. And the first problem here, example two, use distributive property to rewrite the and evaluate each expression. For example, here the first one, it's a seven multiply 479. Okay, I would like to write it as seven. Okay, multiply. Sorry, just a minute. It's a seven. It's a seven, and multiply 497. It's very close to 500. So I made it 500, 500, okay, minus a number. The difference between 500 and 497 is just a three. Okay, so first step, multiplying seven with 500. Seven by five is 35. 35, sorry. 35, then two zeros. Minus 7 by 3 is just a 21. Okay. Now I have to make subtraction. 0 minus 1, say 10 minus 1 is 9. And here we have 9. Okay. And also here we have four. It's a borrowing case, you know. 9 minus 2 is 7, and 4, 3, nothing down, it's zeros, so it's a 4, it's a 3. Okay. This problem, you can do it using your calculator, you can do it using your pencil and a paper, but you know, I have to make a distributive property here. Okay, I have to make distribution. The small number, keep it as it is. And for the big number, we can divide it into two parties. Okay, in minus, or said 479 is very close to 500. Okay, and the difference is three. So I made it 500 minus 3. Okay. First step is multiplying 7 and 500 to get a larger number. Second step is multiplying 7 by 3. I have now 21. The sign between them, the operation between them is subtraction operation. Okay. I start making subtraction. I've got 340. As 3479. That's all. I think in this way you are doing good job, and you don't use no use no no, no need to use a calculator. Okay, and don't try to make long multiplication as the long division. Second problem here, we have six. Okay, write it down. Multiply by 525, 500, okay, and 500 plus 25. You can do it 20. You can do it 20 plus 5, no problem. Okay, try to make it easy to yourself. Here we have 6. I divide 525 into three parts. First part is 500. Second part is 20, and third part is 5. Now, it's the step of distribution. Distributing 6 all over the brackets, I have to multiply 6 by 500. 6 by 5 is 30. Okay, it's a 30. and writing the two zeros also. Second step, multiplying 6 and 20. 6 multiply 20, I'll write the 0. Then multiply 6 by 2, it's just 12. Okay. Third, multiplying 6 and 5, okay, you will get to get what? 30, I think. Now, the operation here is plus. Second also is plus. So the three numbers, I have to make addition. Okay. 3,000, 120, and 30. Adding zeros to get 0. Adding 0 to 3 to get 5. Okay. Adding 0 and 1 will get 1. And now drop the 3. So the final answer is 3,150. Is it clear? Omar, is it clear? Once again, a number 13, for example. Okay, I'd like to multiply 36 by 3 1/4. Okay, I don't like to deal with fraction. In fact, okay, I would like to write. Divide the number 36. Okay. Multiply 3 plus 1/4. I'd like to practice mental math in this way. First of all, multiplying 36 and 3. Okay. Multiplying 36 by 3. 3 by 6 is 18. 8 and carry up 1. 3 by 3 is 9. And 1, it's 10. Okay. 108 is the result of multiplying 36 and 3. Second step is multiplying 3 by quarter. 36 by quarter. You can make division. 36 divided 4. 36 here divided by the 4. Okay. The meaning of 36 multiplied by quarter is the same as 36 divided by 4. 36 divided by 4 is 9. And now it's addition sign between. Okay. I would love to make addition. Adding 8 and 9 to get 17. 7 and carry up 1. 1 and 0 is 1. And now. Now I have to drop the other one, 170. Is it easy this way? Okay, thank you. Going to number 14. Oh my gosh, it's four. It's a 4 and fraction. It's a 4 and 2/7 multiplied by 21. Which number is hard here? It's a 4 and 2/7. Please distribute it, okay? Divide it into two parts. The first number is 4. The second number is 2/7. 2/7. And make bracket like this, okay? Close. And each of them will be multiplied by another number. It's 21. This is the distributive property, guys. Okay. Choose the hard number like 3 1/4, like 497, like 4 2/7. Choose this one and divide it into two parts. Okay. What's next? Next step is multiplication. Next step is multiplication. Taking 4 and 21, okay, make multiplication, you will get 4, Okay, you will get it just. Okay, the addition sign is here. You have to write it. Okay, you have to make addition also. In number 11, we did subtraction because I told you it's a 500 minus 3, but now it's 4 plus 2 over 7. Anyway, okay, I would love to multiply 2 over 7 and 21. Okay. Instead of making a multiplication 2 and 21, then divide by 7, what about make cancellation here? I would love to say it's a 21, it's a 21 divided by 7. 21 divided by 7 is 3. Now, taking a 3 multiplied by 2, it's just 6. Okay. If you would like to make multiplication first, no problem. It's okay. What do you want? 2 over 7 multiply 21. Okay. 2 multiply 21 is 42. 42 divided by 7, it's also 6. Anyway, I need to make distribution first. Okay. Dividing the maximum number, the mixed fraction here into two parts and make distribution. Multiply 4 by 21, multiply 2 over 7 by 21, and then making addition. The sum of 84 and the 6 is 90, just 90. That's for all. Once again, Omar, okay? Welcome, everybody. Thank you for coming. In number 22, oh my gosh, I have another fraction here. 5 is very easy and very simple, but 4, this number, it's a mixed number, consists of 4 and the fifth. Okay, no problem. I am ready for it. The first part will be 4. The second part must be 1 over 5. And make addition sign here. Okay. First step, multiplying 4 by 5. Is it hard? 5 by 4, just 20. Okay. Second step here, multiplying 5 and the fifth. As you know, 5 and the fifth, each of them is multiplicative inverse. So the product must be 1. Okay. Like also, if you would like to multiply 2.5, okay, multiplication of the product of 2.5, just 1. 3 over 4 and 4 over 3, it's 1. 7 and 1 over 7, the product is 1. Okay, remember, it's a property also. Once again, 5 times 4 is 20. 5 times 1 over 5. Okay, it's 1. Now the sign here is plus. Okay, I have to start addition. It's 21, not more, not less. Okay, is it clear? Omar, is it clear? It's recording
Yes.
time. Okay, thank you, Omar. You're here. Okay. Now, for example, oh my gosh, number 16. He asked us to multiply 9 and 99. Oh my gosh, I don't like to use my paper or pencil. What about using my brain? Listen, think about it, okay? Mental math is good. What about 99? Can I say it? 100, 100 minus 1? Yes. Like this one, it's a 500, as I told you. It's a 500 minus 3. This one, it's a 3 and a quarter. This one is 100 minus what? 100, okay, minus what? I think 11. What do you think, Omar? Am I right?
Yes, I'm here.
Okay. What about this one? Can you tell? I am solving the problems here, you see. Broken the number into two parts. Omar, tell me, what about this number?
104.
100 plus 4. Okay. You have to make it 100 plus 4. What about this one?
99 plus 8.
Uh-oh.
Night
Try
minus
again. 100 minus.
where in 16 or 17?
Number 19.
Okay, 12 pi 98.
100 minus. Sure, farmer. Oi.
Where is the 100?
You have to think about it. اسمع عمر شوية بالعربي عشان تفهم الموضوع. انت
لا، هو بشكل عام بس ما في 100،
لا
هي
ما
12 ثمانية وتسعين.
انا اقول لك صبر صبر بس. بص، انت امسك النمبر اللي عندك ده، شوفه قريب من مين. يعني انا بكلمك على 98، فده قريب من ال 100، صح؟
اوكي صح.
اه، بس هو يقل عنه كام؟ هيقل عنه 2، صح ولا غلط؟ فحضرتك بتيجي بقى هنا تقول لي ايه؟ طب ما انا ممكن اكتبه كده، اكتب 100 minus ال2. انا كده غلطان؟
لا ابدا.
انا كده يعتبر كسرته، سهلته على نفسي. عارف ليه؟ لان انا همسك النمبرين دول، التو بارتس دول، and make multiplication. يعني هتقول لي مثلا 12 multiply 100، نكتب ال 12 ونكتب ال 2 zeros، ماشي؟ وبعد كده نمسك ال 12 تاني نعملها multiply 2، هيديني كام؟ 24. وما تزعلش يا عم، انت عندك minus sign here، start to make a subtraction. فهمتني ازاي؟
اوكي
اه، نفس اللعبه اللي انا بعملها مع الايه؟ مع الفراكشن، بس انت ذكائك تجيب نمبر حلو، تجيب نمبر حلو. نرجع تاني بقى، احنا كنا فين؟ اه، كنا هنا. right in this problem I would love to multiply 9 and 99. Notice 99 here, it's about 100. 100 minus 9. How come? You think about it. انت لازم تفكر فيها. هي 99 دي قريبة من مين؟ من ال 100، بس أقل منها ب 1، مش كده؟ يبقى أنا
Yes.
بعملها 100 minus 1. بس أوعى تنسى ال 9 اللي بره ده أساس. بس now start distribution. The distributive property means multiplying 9 by 100, multiplying 9 by 1, and then make subtraction. Okay. 9 times 100 is 900. Okay. Minus 9 times 1, just 9. Okay. And now 0 minus 9 can't be. Okay. Borrowing 1, it's 10 now. And what about 0? Oh, what about 9? Here it's 8, and here it's 9. Suppose you are good in subtraction of grade 5, Omar. I don't know. 10 minus 9 is 1, and 9, okay, drop down, 8 drop down. That's for all. Okay, Omar, would you help? ممكن تساعدني بقى في، ممكن تحللي دي؟
For sure.
Number 21, please.
10 by 2.
لا، هي 10.2، خد بالك. بص، دي عبارة
Okay.
عن 3 multiply 10.2. بص، هقول لك على حاجة. المالتيبليكيشن اهو بتبقى الدوت بتاعته ايه؟ تقيلة شوية. انما لو الدوت او النقطة خفيفة شوية تبقى ديسيمال عادي، ماشي؟ معلش بقى الامريكان مخهم لاسع شويه بيخترعوا حاجات كده. ايوه ده في مدرسين بتتلخبط فيها دي، يا مستر ده مش مالتيبليكيشن، ويتخانقوا معايا. والله يا جماعه مالتيبليكيشن هم بيعملوها كده. ماشي يا حبيبي، قول لي بقى نعمل ايه؟
لازم نضرب الثلاثة لازم نروح للفصل 2.
طيب ماشي، بس ممكن تقسم لي دي الأول، تقسمها حتتين كده.
5.1
ليه؟ ما انت عندك اتنين حلوة.
طيب
انت بت...
تقول تقسمها
اه انت بتعملها ديفايد تو يعني؟
اه
لا لا مش قصدي، انا قصدي اعملها حتتين بلس كام بلس كام؟
5 plus 5
ليه ما هي مش هي 10.2؟
yes
خلي ال 10 لوحدها و
okay
0.2 لوحدها بس كده. ماشي اوكي، and now multiply each of them by 3. اوكي يلا next next. What should you do?
Teacher, just 1 minute, لو سمحت.
اوكي هتجيب حاجة وتيجي.
بالزيارة.
اوكي ما فيش مشكلة، waiting for you.
مستر
اوكي يا عمر،
أنا آسف
you're back.
يس
اوكي now انا بقول لك هنعمل ايه بعد كده بقى.
اها وي
sorry 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 just a minute. هو النمبر اللي بره 3 المفروض في براكت مقفول. distribution يا عمر يلا start. عمر قبل ما انسى عايزين نعمل لك كويز المره الجايه عشان نسجل عليه درجات. شد حيلك،
نعمل ايش؟
وموضوع كويز
اوكي
المره الجايه واللي بعدها لازم يبقى عندك 2 كويز. وفي كمان البروجكت، في بروجكت خش على الموقع وريد اباوت ات، شوف انا طالب منك ايه. في كذا حاجه، اختار واحده بس منهم ونفذ البروجكت عليها. ماشي،
طيب متى تسليمه؟
المفروض قبل الامتحانات يعني مثلا الاسبوع، احنا الاسبوع يعني 10 ايام، يوم 10. انتوا هتبتدوا امتى الامتحانات بتاعت الكوارتر؟
أدتنا صراحة
تقريبا 13 او 15
نحن اليوم
تقريبا.
13
ها
نحن اليوم 13 أكتوبر
لا ده نوفمبر، بكلمك عن نوفمبر يعني. انت قول مثلا الاسبوع الجاي، الاسبوع الجاي خليك جاهز للكويز، الاسبوع الجاي برضه يعني كلمنا عن البروجكت، قول لي بس انا اخترت ايه وخلصت خلاص.
طيب ما في
ماشي،
صورة أعرف أدرس
فانت
فيها عن إيش؟
انت خد بالك. ما انا كاتب لك كذا توبيك، انت اختار واحد بس فيهم
هو
مش
هذا عشان
كله.
البروجكت ولا عشان الكويز؟
لا
يعني قصدي
الكويز،
إنه أنا
البروجكت
طيب الكويز أنا كيف حعرف هم أي مادة؟
الكويز واحنا قاعدين سوا انا هديك الهوست وادخلك، اقول لك خش على لينك حل لي 5 بروبلمز. ماشي، وهاخد شورت كات ليهم. ماشي
طب انا مش هدرس لهم
لمين؟
الكويز.
الكويز، الكويز هي عبارة عن أسئلة أنت هتحلها.
طيب اوكي تمام.
أنت
قصدي
تقصد هنتكلم بقى الدروس اللي أنت هتذاكرها عشان تبقى مستعد يعني؟
بالظبط.
بالظبط. أول حاجة موضوع النهاردة ده، ماشي؟ وبعدين أنت خدت معايا الإكسبريشنز مش كده؟
يفترض هو لو
فاكر الإكسبريشن
في
اللي هي
صورة
بتاعت
أو
أول أسبوعين؟
مادية، لو في صورة أو
طب
الكتاب.
اسمع اسمع، هقول لك على حاجة. أنت بتسأل على الكويز كده، أنا هكتب على الموقع بتاع المدرسة ماشي الموضوعات إيه اللي هتيجي فيه، أو هقول لك هديك نموذج، أديك كويز